Hey guys, welcome to my home. Today I am gonna show you my hallway and my office. All right, come on. So first up are my babies. This is lovely little Mochi, and this is Buster Bear. And both these paintings were done by my friend Michael Harnish, who is so talented and did such a good job. So these are in a place of honor. I also surprised my husband with them. It was my housewarming present to Craig, so he really liked it. Come on in. Most of the light fixtures in the house are all from Rejuvenation. I love this one. It's just very simple and it casts a really beautiful kind of glowy light. All right, well, off to the hallway.
So this is the hallway, and I have to call this out because this was such a fun project. My family, I don't know what it is, but we have all these amazing photos going all the way back to like the 1840s. So I actually collected a bunch of negatives from my Aunt Tina, who keeps all of them, and had them printed and framed through Framebridge. Framebridge was really awesome. They actually collaborated with me on this project, and I really am happy with how it turned out. So definitely check the link below. I'm gonna like link to Framebridge. They did a fabulous job. But like, that's my mom. That's my grandma. This is my dad, uncle, and aunt, and when he was like 8 years old. It's pretty fun. There's like a lot of really great ones up here. All right, cool. Well, into the office. All right, so this is the office. It's a little bit of a man cave, and I was really inspired by the bookshelves at my parents' home, so we kind of just copied it. This was originally intended to be more Craig's office, but honestly, I think we both kind of work here the same amount. And I know it looks like we're really impressive readers, and Craig and I do read a lot, but actually most of these books are my dad's. My dad is a mega bibliophile, and my parents moved recently to a slightly smaller home, so we had all these books that couldn't really fit, so I offered to take them off his hands, and now they live here, and I love it. It's all these books that I grew up with, too. Like, in the corner here are my favorite Oz books from when I was a kid. That's what he used to read to me. We have the Russian nesting dolls I grew up looking at. This is hilarious. This is a saber-toothed tiger skull, but obviously it's a plaster replica. It's not like an actual saber-toothed tiger skull. Anyway, there's all these fun things I grew up with, so it's so nice to have them here. My dad's the most obsessed with these. It's all the Fortune magazine covers. They're really beautiful. But yeah, my dad's a big, he's a book nerd. I guess you guys can see where it comes from, huh? But then over here, actually, if you turn, this was the first thing I put together in the entire house when we moved in. This is from my grandmother-in-law, Margaret DePriester. It's a painting she had in her home. This is Craig's whiskey collection. It's funny, Craig loves whiskey, I love whiskey, but we don't drink a lot, so when it's his birthday or Christmas, he just ends up getting all these bottles of whiskey because that's what everybody gives him. So we have this badass whiskey collection that never gets drunk, so this literally is an entire thing of whiskey. Like, all the booze inside of this. This is the whiskey bar, and we put it in the office away from our drunk friends who will try to drink our fancy whiskey. But yeah, so I did this here and then put some really fun, like, kind of heavy-duty tumblers. This is our record player. Craig's record collection is down there. And I love this because I got it for $30 at a flea market. Right? This is the couch from our old house. And it's funny, it fits perfectly in here. We were originally going to put a TV in our living room, but honestly, it didn't feel right. So we ended up putting a TV here, and now this is kind of the TV room. So when we have friends over, we gather chairs around, and this is where we hang out and watch TV. So most of the pieces in here are actually from my old home, but some of the new ones are this rug from Rejuvenation. I'm obsessed with it. The color is so, so pretty. This is from Organic Modernism. I always get a lot of compliments on this couch. I love it. This is from Dwell. The bar is from Organic Modernism. And I love the light fixture. I think it's so fun. And that's actually from CB2. That was very, very reasonable. But no, this is the office. It's filled with really fun, beautiful memories and a lot of my favorite books and a lot of my dad's favorite books. You can tell which ones are his favorites because they're all about naval history. Cool, well, if you guys ever want to stop by and have a glass of very fancy whiskey and read a very old book with me, you'll know where I am. But thank you so much. Please comment below. I would love to hear your thoughts on my office and on my badass hallway, like, Thomas family history wall. That was so much fun to put together. Oh, anyway, thank you so much, guys, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.